You want to take your AI inferencing to the next level? You've come to the right place. Hi, I'm Shailin Sobi, a Senior Product Marketing Manager in the AI Group at AMD. Today, I'm going to give you a brief introduction and a demo of AMD ZenDNN, a toolbox that allows you to accelerate your AI inferencing workloads on AMD EPYC processors. So what is AMD ZenDNN? AMD ZenDNN is a highly optimized software stack designed to unlock the full potential of your AI inferencing on your favorite AMD EPYC data center CPUs. We built ZenDNN as an easy-to-use plugin that works effortlessly with the most popular deep learning frameworks like PyTorch and TensorFlow. This means that you don't have to rewrite your models or learn a new API. With just a few lines of code, your AI workloads get an instant performance boost on AMD CPUs. So here are the three top reasons to adopt ZenDNN. Number one, ZenDNN is a part of the open ecosystem, providing license-free and accessible software. Number two, ZenDNN is designed for frictionless adoption. With minimal code change, you can easily integrate ZenDNN into your existing AI workflows. Number three, benefit from a performance boost for software optimizations to really extract the most from your AMD EPYC processors. So now, let's take a closer look at what makes AMD ZenDNN a powerful deep learning optimization software for your AI inferencing. The dedicated plugins, ZenDNN plugin for PyTorch, or for short, ZenTorch, and ZenDNN plugin for TensorFlow, or for short, ZenTF, introduce highly optimized operators, fusions, and graph-level optimizations, building on top of AOCL libraries, so AMD-optimized compute libraries, like Bliss, Basic Linear Algebra, Sparse, and LPGEM, Low Precision GEMs, as well as other third-party libraries. Key optimizations in ZenDNN include, at the graph level, ZenDNN identifies and optimizes patterns within a model's computational graph. At the operator level, ZenDNN applies multi-threading and memory pool optimizations, improving performance and efficiency. It selectively uses ZenDNN operators where they provide better performance while falling back to native framework operations when beneficial. At the microkernel level, ZenDNN fine-tunes low-level microkernels for core deep learning operations like matmul, embedding bags, and various attention mechanisms. Here we leverage AMD AOCL Bliss, LPGEM, and other optimized third-party libraries to ensure peak performance across AI workloads. For PyTorch-based workloads, here's a quick and easy guide to getting started with a ZenDNN plugin for PyTorch, also known as ZenTorch. Step 1. Set up your Python environment. For simplicity, I will show you how to get started with a conda environment. Your setup may look different, but in general, the steps are similar even if you're in the cloud or in a container-based environment such as Docker. If you haven't already, create a conda or Python environment to work in. You can do this by running the following command, conda create-n, and pick a name for your Python environment and the right version of Python you want to use. Next, install PyTorch with a CPU-based package using pip install torch --index-url, and you can find the URL by navigating to the pytorch.org website and picking the CPU version. Step 2. Install the ZenDNN PyTorch plugin. Once your environment is set up, you'll need to install ZenTorch. To do that, simply execute pip install ZenTorch. The next thing you would want to do is export some optimal environment settings that have been tested to deliver the best performance for specific types of workloads on AMD systems. You can find a comprehensive set of information in the performance tuning chapter from the ZenDNN user guide. The easiest way to access the guide is head to the ZenDNN landing page. The link is also in the video description below. And then click on the ZenDNN user guide under the Getting Started section. While you could pick a subset of these settings for your specific use case, AMD provides a convenient bash script which you can find in the plugin zip files from the ZenDNN landing page. Here, as an example, downloading one and extracting the contents, you'll see the benchmarking optimal env setup bash script, which you can source in your Linux console. Let's jump into some code examples to see how it all works. Here is a simple LLM example where we load a llama model from Hugging Face. We then feed in a batch set of inputs and proceed with inferencing. ZenTorch follows the torch.compile flow. Torch.compile is the latest method to speed up your PyTorch code. It makes PyTorch code run faster by JIT compiling PyTorch code into optimized kernels, all while requiring minimal code changes. It's fantastic. If you are working with LLMs and want to boost performance effortlessly, ZenTorch makes it super simple and all you need is a few lines of code change. We first import the ZenTorch library and then call the ZenTorch.LLMOptimize function. Finally, we set the backend equal to ZenTorch in this torch.compile line, and voila! Let's run this example, first without the plugin, that is through the default flow called inductor, and then we will run the script again, powered by ZenTorch, and compare the difference in LLM performance. Here we notice the performance is 47.03 tokens per second. Can we do better? We now uncomment the code that activates ZenTorch, and we execute the script again. Before we do this, let us source the optimal environment settings script for ZenTorch, which we talked about earlier. Fast forwarding through the run, we now see that the throughput is 97.11 tokens per second, and that's a near 2x performance boost from stock PyTorch. And here, you can see how the ZenDNN plugin for PyTorch, also known as ZenTorch, can boost your AI inference performance purely through software optimizations. If you are using TensorFlow, the process is even simpler. All you need to do is just install the plugin called ZenTF in your Python environment, just like we did with ZenTorch, that is, with pip install ZenTF, and simply export these two environment variables. Additionally, in the scripts folder from the ZenTF zip files that you can download from the ZenDNN landing page, you will also have an optimal environment settings file which you can source. Don't hesitate to embark on your journey with accelerating your AI inference with AMD ZenDNN, and you can start today by heading on our website on the link below. See you in the next video.